Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet. Are you looking for a way to resize images in a very easy manner? If your answer is yes, then we have the perfect tool for this job. For this, you can use Image Resizer by SysTweet. Download and install Image Resizer by SysTweet on your system. You can also use the link given in the description below. Once installed, in the Image Resizer window, click on the Add folder and select the folder of your images. It may take a few seconds to add multiple photos. Once you are done with adding photos, you will see them in thumbnails. Even after adding images, you can delete or remove them. Now click Next to continue. In the Resize Settings tab, you can configure size settings as per pixels or percentage. You can also rotate the image 90 degree clockwise, 90 degree anti-clockwise and 180 degree rotate. Alternatively, you can also flip the image horizontally or vertically. Now click Next to continue. And here in Output Format, you can select the following format as per your need. And here in Output folder, click on Browse, name your file and click on the Select folder. Proceeding further, you can configure output settings and you can change location of output folder. Add a prefix or suffix to output files. Click on Process button and wait for the process to get completed. And you're done. Now you can check the size of your image. This is how you can easily resize images. This application is one-stop solution for image editing. Do use this app and share your feedback in the comment section below. Also, if you like the video, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.